गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, रिस्पेक्टेड डायरेक्टर मैम एंड टीचर्स, माई नेम इज निखिल गुप्ता ऑफ क्लास 10th। आई वॉन्ट प्रेजेंट PPT ऑन द गंगा एक्शन प्लान, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। एक्नॉलेजमेंट, आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्रेस माई स्पेशल थैंक्स टू साइंस टीचर्स हु गिव्स हिम अपॉर्चुनिटी टू दिस प्रोजेक्ट एंड ऑल्सो सपोर्ट हिम कम्प्लीटिंग माई प्रोजेक्ट। आई वुड ऑल्सो like to extend my gratitude to the principal ma'am providing me all facility. The Ganga action plan. The Ganga's rivers. The Ganga rivers is 2525 km long, rises in the western Himalaya in Uttarakhand, Indian states, and follows the plain of the North Indian into the Bangladesh, whereas merges into a bay of Bengal. About Ganga Action Plan. The Ganga Action Plan was launched on 14 January 1986 by the Prime Minister of the Sri Rajiv Gandhi, with the main objective of pollution of the river Ganga, to improve the water quality by diversion and treatment of domestic sewage. Today, Ganga considered 5th most populated river in the world. So, millions liter of sewage was targeted to be interrupted, diverted and treated. Phase 2nd of the programs was approved stage from 1993 onwards, include Ganga's Yamuna, Yamunotri, Damodar and Mohananda. The Holi River Ganga. We know that the longest flowing river in India originated Gangotri district, and the length 2525 km length. In phase 1 Ganga Action Plan, the town corner 6 in UP, 4 in Bihar and 15 in West Bengal. State covering Ganga Action Plan in phase 1, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and West Bengal. The Ganga Action Plan summarized as resource recovery option like production of methane for energy generation and use of agriculture for revenue generation have been demonstrated, and control of non-point of population from agriculture, when cattle, walling and throwing of unburnt ETC. Causes of pollution in Ganga. Main cause of water pollution in the Ganga River, approximately 3 billion liters of raw untreated sewage are dumped in the river on the daily basis, and the amount has more than doubled in the last 20 years. Many bacteria in the river like hepatitis, typhoid, chlora, etc. What disease can you get from the Ganga River? Like hepatitis, typhoid, chlora, amoebic and other waterborne disease, and variety of skin affliction. Gangas and Ganga is the most desired destination in India. What are the steps taken to clean Ganga? Biodiversity, afforestation, public awareness, Ganga Gram, river surface cleaning, riverfront development, etc. etc.
Thank you.